Each of the projects involves solving a design problem in several ways. To determine which approach is best, you are asked to evaluate your solutions in a systematic way, that is, to conduct a design study. The result of each study is documented in a report that conforms to a prescribed format laid out in a template file linked to from the class resources page. We will now go through the contents of the template as a way of illustrating what a software design study is all about.